Hi guys, welcome back to our channel, Musing Glass. Going to see an interesting topic about soap. If we use soap on face, what will be happen, and it is good or bad for our face? First of all, you must know that soap is alkaline based, but your skin is acidic. The alkaline nature of soap bar can cause your face to become dry and strip away the natural moisturizer. If you apply soap regularly on face, it may tan, flaky and itchy, or become prone to breakdowns. Another important thing is, our face skin's pH is between 4 and 6.5. But soap is alkaline, it messes the pH balance. Alkaline is pH above 7, in which 7 is neutral. So it is pretty good to avoid bar soap on your face. Bar soap washes off the dirt and sebum and also good lipids on your face. It, however, damages skin leading breakdowns on your face. Soap is bad for skin. Yes, soap is bad for your skin. It can make your skin weak. Using a soap with a high pH can literally eat away the outer protective layer of your skin, which has hydrating proteins and fatty acids. From this, you may be getting a clear idea about the soap bar. If you are using a bar soap on your face, please avoid it. After seeing this video, you may get a clear idea about the bar soap. So don't use the bar soap again and again on your face. It will be get damaged completely, so please avoid it. Now we are going to see what are the damages will be caused by the soap bar if you are using regularly. If you are using a soap bar on your face becomes dry and wrinkled. Instead of switching to varieties of bar soaps sold in the market, add a better face wash suitable for your skin. Don't lose natural moisturizer from your skin by using this soap bar. If you use this soap bar on your face regularly, your face will be look like an age. So don't fall for instant oil-free look and fragrance of soap. Hey guys, if you are using this soap bar on your face regularly, please avoid it because your face will be dry, wrinkled, and you will lose your natural moisturizer from your face, and you will be aged fast in the look of your face. So please avoid it. If you are using a soap bar on your face, please replace it by a face wash. If you are using a face wash on your face will be wrinkled free and natural moisturizer will be stay on your skin. And you can say goodbye to your aged look. So give a try to face wash. Please avoid to use these soap bars. Hey guys, this video might be useful to you. If it is useful, please like, share, comment and subscribe my video. Don't forget to subscribe my video and I will come back with beautiful beauty tips which might be useful for you. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you. Bye-bye.